stands for the music they said I could never create. I initiate, everyone waits for the moment, but don't be dependent on fate, it's never too late. S, I've been depressed cause I never could sever the ties, they weren't pulling their weight. I let them sit round my neck, then I act like I'm fine while I suffocate. F, fuck all the hate, they're gonna say that you changed, but reality is that you couldn't display how you really were feeling to date. Do what it takes, I never do anything just to impress. Give what you can, don't give anything less. At the end of the day, you doing your best to be T, totally free of regret. And the day that I die, when I know that I earn the respect of my fans and my family. They told me blood's running thicker than water, but I got some friends that built bridges to land to and strand me. Yo, I was in debt, couldn't afford you to pay for a meal, I had no one to back me. I hit up a shanty and back then we both had no money to spare, but he cut me like 50% of the money he had. See, that was like 40 in pounds. Family I found in the lowest of moments, not found in your genes or your DNA. I've been around, I've been patiently waiting. They say I'm stuck in my feelings, but they keep relating. Yeah, they got me pacing, so I'm coming straight for the next. Think I'm Henry the VIII, bitch, I'm never complacent. I've never been one to be fake, that's a fact. You can ask all the people that hate me for that, cause I'm born with a filter. I said I would rap and they laughed in my face, now they struggle for tax. They say, funny how everything changed, but I knew it straight from the gate. See, honey, it's sweeter than vinegar. People around you will act like they're real when they're sinister. Just never change. See, I put 100% in 100% of my tracks. Whoever told you I don't, they should listen to cracks. Whoever told you I don't, they should listen to Bleak, cause they're cheating the facts. Over the last couple years, I've been balancing rap, balancing Lord of Cruise, balancing family drama. So I wanna know where the critics are at, you, or just a butt by his cover. Nobody asked my story, no longer needing the credit. I know no one did it for me, you told me it's one in a million. I said I'm used to the odds being out of my favor. You spend your life being so insecure of yourself that you're hating on me, and that makes you a failure.